All right. Yeah. Continuing on.
I'm finishing a sandwich. It's a good sandwich, salami. Yellowsburg. I'm not a huge fan of Yellowsburg, but okay. Sandwiches are sandwiches.
Just gonna sit here for a hot second before I finish this up. I figured I should just start the stream anyway. Yep, been bored, been wanting to play this. It's like not, it's not like I can just play it, you know, without streaming it at this point. So. I was listening to Xenoblade 2's soundtrack earlier. It's something about that game. Oh. The hell? Is it doing the thing? I guess it's doing the thing.
The extremely high frame rate cutscene that's not normally supposed to be this high of a frame rate.
Might as well watch it again. It looks fucking phenomenal. I love this game. This is my favorite game of all time. Of course I'm gonna park it. I don't know why it speeds up like that and then slows down. It's gotta be something to do with the 60 frames. You know, 60 frame rate. Gorgeous. That's a water bottle. I'm crushing it, so it's, you know, easy to get rid of. That skill looks like it's so powerful, but it's really not. That... First time chat from viewer. Hello. Sure.
It's time to run forward, I guess. Oh, well, oh, shit. Eagle Eye Worm. Finally. Well, welcome. I'm a little inconsistent. In terms of streaming time, but I'm, trying to work on that. But just walking around playing games alike, I guess. I don't know. Oh, okay. That's what you meant. Nay! Where are we at? Here. I am, this is, sort of in the middle of the place. Well, not in the middle. In, say the end of the first third of the game, that sort of thing. It's a little late. Who cares about the story spoilers or not? No, who cares? His name is the sale recently. Yeah. It's fantastic. It's a fantastic game. It looks a little muddy, on stream. That's just because OBS doesn't really like it very much. But it's a gorgeous, gorgeous game. Especially because it is a Vita port, like a PlayStation Vita. And it doesn't look like it sometimes. it's a fantastic game. It's my favorite. Like, all time. I don't know why, but it is. Yeah, this was a Vita game. Yeah. It was on the Vita. Didn't really... it did okay, because it was an East game. So, it was okay. A smallish audience, right? Then they basically... Not remade it, because it's still the same thing, but they added in some extra content when they re-released it on the PlayStation 4. And, upscaled it a bit. And... God, it's amazing. Added in a whole bunch of new story elements and gameplay elements to it. This was a Vita game. As bizarre as it is. Right. Let's see, what is it? In the hunt. Yeah. No, yeah, seriously. Looks way better here than it does on the Vita, to be fair. This is... Yeah, Steam Deck is, it's definitely made a bit of a splash. That's not surprising. So, this being a hunt, the goal is basically these little glowy bits here. You markers where you place a torch. Torches take time to place, but once they are, they provide various support effects and lower the enemy's strength as well. Enemies can destroy them, and beast dens while keeping the torches safe is basically the goal of this game mode. It's sort of like a... not quite a mini game, but it's more like a break in the story. They throw these out, village raids and then beast hunts. Where it's essentially one's like tower defense and this one's like the opposite. it's sort of in there to, like, kind of break up the story a little bit and kind of, like, keep up the, mess with the pace. Why am I blind? Why am I actually... Okay. I guess we'll just do that. It looks like I'm just kind of, like, destroying everything, like, ridiculously. It's because I am. This skill is kind of stupidly good. Oh, wait, I forgot to do this. What's the skill? Force Edge skill. You get it actually pretty early on battle. It's easily one of his best. Oh, they broke it. Bastards. Has such range and decent strength. Story-wise, like, nothing too major's actually happened yet, just mostly, you wind up, like, you know, shipwrecked on the island, right? I'll try to recap this a little bit here. You wind up shipwrecked on the island, and you're kind of exploring, trying to figure out your bearings. There's weird-ass, like, there's a dinosaur, like, that's a thing, a couple of them, and you're confused about that, I guess, but, I don't know. The gist being, there's two sections of the island, you know, the lower, the southern end, like, where you're exploring for the most part, then it's divided by a giant mountain. Said giant mountain, I'm actually in, once I finish this, I'll be able to actually go over the mountain, and see the other half of the island. That's pretty much it. Like, there's nothing too, like, nothing too nutty, other than that. Like, Adol, the main character, the red guy. Weird dreams and whatnot. Seeing visions in sort of, like, a different perspective of another person, you know, during these visions and dreams. I suppose I should do that, actually. These are points. He's back. Okay. The reason why that is, you know, is explained a little bit later. But I don't know why he's having those visions. But it's sort of like a weird psychic link thing. It'll make more sense later. Right, okay. Now that I've done that, I'm actually able to continue. The primordials, which are the term used for the dinosaurs in this game, like ancient creatures and whatnot, not just specifically dinosaurs, can't kill them as I am right now, so I needed a special thingamabob, special, like, ore, in order to be able to kill them. Because if you just knock them out now, they'll just get back up. So basically, we were waiting on that, like, to finish up while we were doing that. Yep. See, process the Ori Calcum, and there you go. This is it. Seems like it's the fourth and final fight. The Vala Dragil. Upgrade the weapons? I sure can. Well, I can't fully upgrade it, or I can enhance it, but I can't, you know, form change it. There's some shells. This is fine. Oh, I need more cursed shells, thanks. Should have saved that for those. Razor feathers and... only about six. Yeah, that's a wonderful thing here. You can basically trade up. Let's see, three of those, you get all these materials here, and you can trade them in to get something else instead of grinding out. He's like, oh, really get that. That's rude. Iron. Let's see how much I can get for that. There we go. Oh. It's forge. Go. Yeah, fuck it. Let's begin the raid. Why am I blind? What is going on? Oh! God damn it. That was so dumb. I mean, whatever, I can deal with it. It's not that big of a deal, but it's just so stupid. I thought it added darkness as in, like, the status effect for me to use on someone else. No, that's so stupid. I can't believe I did that. Let's see, needle wristband, metal wheel. That was big brain. That was really big brain. Here you. Boink. Why are you running? Why are you running? Fucking bird. That. Music in this game is fantastic too. Get over here. There we go. Zaspian. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. Oh, well. Did I get hit? I don't know.
Whoa.
Hey, stop it. Hey, no damage. Very good. Bong. It's coming over here. Oh, shit. Bees. Going. More fucking voids. Whoa. Yeah, that ult is just kind of ridiculous. Extra skill, I should say. That is ridiculous. I want to get back to actually exploring the island, but they keep railroading me, please. Moki. Charge. This is gonna take a while. Good lord. It's like, if you need damage, it's like a whole lot of it all at once. So just take, use that, I guess. I rarely ever play as anyone else, so... Just playing at a higher difficulty, so it's far more. But yeah, I should really be playing another character, another damage type. It's, oh my god! Hello. He's doing it well. I'm gonna sneeze. Cool. Oh, and there goes my no damage. Alright, well. Good lord! He's doing a little charging action. Go. Already lost a war. I mean, that's fine, I guess. Oh, no points. That's actually really sad. I don't think I've ever gotten like 0 points altogether like that before. Here comes Mama Brother. Hello, my friend. No, 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 no. I've already given up on the whole no damage thing. I don't think that's kind of already it. God damn it. I can't see. Yeah. Yeah. Fucking yeet. I don't know how I did it either. Warm lumber, that's nice. Cursed shells, nice. I could have waited on all of these when I was upgrading, but whatever. Finally. Had enough of you. Now, I can go fight things. Hooray! Yep, okay, you're going to get the pretty pebbles too. Fear, that's fear. Okay. Pretty much good to go there. Collapse Cliff, Beast Hills. Hold on. Sure, I can go get and I can go do that now. Go clear that out. God, look at that extended map range. Fantastic. Okay, I guess I will walk around. There we go. That's a lot of damage. I'm just gonna go ahead and drop all these. Yep. Yep. Let's clear it out. Now the slide is cleared. Now what is over here? Step over here. Eagle Eye Orb makes things so much easier. SP for me. That's what that is. Spear of Elixir, and now I can use more skills. Nice. No, we didn't. Same thing. Except no more. That's the mountain, by the way, I'll be climbing. I've already done most of the work last stream. But explore 98% level. I should have definitely, like, by now, I should have explored this whole area. Okay, it's this area right here. Apparently, we never made it this far. Pirate mode. Okay. Yeah. Forgot I missed that. Glad I came back here. Once I can fast travel to landmarks, I'll just come back and grab that one too, then. 100%. Haven't gotten there yet. 100. Haven't explored all the way over here yet. Where did that? Like, action. Where? Hmm. chests I've missed, apparently. That's the bird song rock. Okay. I guess we'll just keep looking. It's that way. Maybe it's that way that I need to go. This way. Yeah, see, there is a chest here. How I did that. No, that's how I did it. It was really hidden. That's fun. Nameless Coast, 100%. There we go. Yeah, okay. So it's behind that blocked area. We'll come back there eventually, anyway. Grotto. So I guess the red counts as like sort of a dungeon. Yeah, it's just dungeon. That makes sense. Water in root pools. Yeah, that would be fine. I haven't been able to get up here yet. Oh, and I can't get through there unless I double jump. Okay. Okay, we'll get there. Again, darn mid. Again, darn it. I've done a pretty solid job so far. Bottom level. Pretty solid. Level 1. Upper level 1, 2, 3. I haven't gotten that far. But, yeah, this is pretty solid. Just gotta go this way, though. Pretty sure I get to run into Mishy over here. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think I do. They really wanted to point it out. Okay. Mishy it is. One of the weirdest things. Strange Falcon things. prepared. I have a few dishes already. The fish soup. Still hungry. Looks satisfied, and then he gives you a gift. It's a pretty shitty gift, but alright. The next one's will be better. Okay, that's harsh. I was hoping for the urn. Ooh. Well, I'm out of food for you. Fuck off. That's 9%, almost done. Sure, there should be a puzzle. What is this idiotic child doing? I didn't mean to do that either, I kind of wanted that, but alright, I can just get it again. Skill just hits better. Rainbow Pigment. Okay. I know who to give that to. No one really else to give it to other than the one Painter had. Oh, come on. I don't even know what's asking on me. Just go away. No step on snack. can see the village from down here. Actually, you can't. See all over there. You see every area we visited, and a few more that we haven't yet. I think I probably could have made that jump had I kept that wall. Oh yeah. Okay. So here comes a garbage boss fight that I really hate. So let's go prepare a little bit more. 98%. Well, I suppose it happened. So it makes sense. Let's head back. Revive, I don't need any more of those. Let's get another one of those and another one of those. And then while I'm at it, we'll rest so we can refill all of our gauges. Jesus. I'm trying to remember what Galia is in this game, because the whole world is, it's our world, but not, like, it's centered around in Europe, so, like, but named a little differently. So, like, instead of Greece, it's just Greek. Rome, it's just Rome. Maybe it is just Rome. I don't know, but it's spelled differently. Have that? I do have that. Any other interesting things that I could use? I'll probably get another flame stone, so I'll be able to upgrade everything in just a bit, probably, but... There we go. Time to fight fried chicken. This asshole.
あれは欲望。
Gettysburg. Why does he have 3 health bars? And I wasted that. Oh wait, maybe I'm still hitting him? I'm still hitting him. Nice. Ow. I was trying to block that. There we go. Come on, do it again. Shit, hold on. Pause. The fuck's going on? One moment. Okay. That was funny. Ran the Discord call. I'm gonna cut it right after I beat this boss, right after the cutscene. But yeah, we'll call it there. Fuck you, Gettysburg. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Not doing that. Oh, okay, they're homing. Juice water. And then just nail this. Oh, I should be using the powder. But whatever, it's almost done. I can't save. Yeah, fire burns, and it hurts a lot. Jesus. I like I said, I'm gonna cut the stream here. Oh my god. As soon as I'm done with this, I'll just cut it. And there we go. Done. Fuck you. I have no face cam up, but flipping the bird. First look at the other side of the island. What is all that, I wonder? Well, that's gonna have to wait for next time. Because I'm gonna fucking blue balls you right now. yeah, I think I already saved, but I've got something important, so have to do it next time. Adios. Have a great day, week, month, or life.